Hello students, in this video we are going to solve question number 3 from exercise 13.2, that is construction. So as the question says, construct a triangle PQR in which QR is 6 cm, angle Q is 60 and PR minus PQ equals to 2 cm. So let us understand the question. The question is, we need to construct a triangle PQR in which QR is 6 centimeters, angle Q is 60 degrees. Okay, now if you see PR minus PQ equals to 2 centimeter, that means PR minus PQ will give us 2 centimeter. In that sense, PR will be big, okay, and PQ must be small. Then only it is possible to get PR minus PQ equals to 2 centimeter. Okay, PR may say PQ ko minus karenge, then only we are going to get 2 centimeter. Okay, this is type 3. Okay, in which the angle or the side opposite to the angle is bigger. Okay, this is the side which is bigger and it is opposite to the angle 60 degree. Clear? So this is type 3. Let us see how we can construct this. So we'll start with QR equals to 6 centimeter. So let us draw a line segment. This is QR and this is 6 centimeters. Okay. Fine. Now we need to draw angle 60. Angle 60, we all know how we need to draw. Just open up the arc a little bit. Place it here. Draw a semicircle. So now without changing the radius, draw 60 degree. This is first arc. This is the second arc. So this arc will represent 60 degree. So let us draw 60 degree here. Okay. So this is 60 degree. So we have completed this and we have completed this. Now we need to take care of PR minus PQ equals to 2 centimeter. Okay, this is type 3 question wherein the opposite side is bigger. Okay, so what we need to do here is, okay, to have the difference of 2 centimeter, what we are going to do is to extend this line. Okay, this is the most important step, so be careful. You simply need to extend this line downwards. Okay, and then with the help of the compass, we need to take 2 centimeter. Okay, so let us take that. Okay, I have taken 2 centimeter, or else what you can do, you can just simply take 2 centimeter like this. Okay, both the methods are correct. And make one arc over here. Fine. Now you need to connect R and this dot over here. Clear? This is 2 centimeter. Now you have to draw the perpendicular bisector of this R and let this be Y dash. Okay, and let this be Y. So you already know how to draw a perpendicular bisector. You just need to take little more radius than the usual one. Okay, so I'm taking this much. Now carefully draw the perpendicular bisector. Okay, now simply connect this. Okay, this point is your P. Okay, so we have P, we have Q, and we have R. We just simply need to connect PR, and then at the end we are going to verify whether we are going to get 2 cm or not. So let's do that. Let's connect it. Okay, so this is P, Q, and R. So let's take the measurement of PR. PR is coming somewhere as 5.2, and PQ is coming as 3.2. Okay, so PR is 5.2 and PQ is 3.2. If you do the subtraction, you are going to get 2. Okay, so we have got 2 cm as the difference. Okay, so this is how you need to construct, and this is the answer, PQR. Now let us write down the steps of this construction. So steps of construction. So these are the steps of construction. Just follow this, remember this. This is very simple, just remember. Wherein we have the difference of PQR, jahan pe PR is bigger than PQ, then you need to follow this construction steps. Okay, so this is type 3. I hope you have understood. Thank you.